इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी. आई एम केमिस्ट्री योर केमिस्ट्री टीचर समीर मुख्तार. ऑब्जर्व दिस डायग्राम. इन दिस डायग्राम वी ऑब्जर्व दैट द एलिमेंट हैविंग 7 इलेक्ट्रॉन द वैलेंस शेल, वन मोर इलेक्ट्रॉन एडेड इन द वैलेंस शेल एंड एज अ रिजल्ट एनर्जी रिलीज. दिस एनर्जी इज कंसिडर्ड द इलेक्ट्रॉन एफिनिटी. देयरफॉर वी कैन सी दैट the amount of energy released when an electron is added in the outermost shell of an isolated gaseous atom. Observe this diagram. Chlorine, atomic number 9, 2 electron the first shell and 7 electron the valence shell, and it required one more electron to complete its octet. Chlorine, atomic number 17, 2 electron the first shell, 8 electron the 7th shell, and large shell, outermost shell having 7 electron, which is incomplete. It required one more electron to complete its valence shell. Both the element are from the group 7A. They required one more electron. They gain one electron and become the chloridine and chloridine. After gaining, their octet will be complete and valence shell having 8 electron. Now it becomes the stable. Therefore, we can say the electron affinity is the potential energy change of the atom when an electron is added to a neutral gaseous atom to form a uninegative ion or negative ion. Non-metal having tendency to gain electron. Therefore, non-metal gain one electron and become the anion or negative charge ion, and as a result, amount of energy released, and that energy is known as electron affinity. Observe this periodic table. In this periodic table, we observe that at the top element, present at the top element or lighter element having higher electron affinity value, and as you move from left to right in a period, we observe that right side element, group 7, 4, 5, 6, 7 element having the higher electron affinity value instead of group 1A, 2A and 3A. At the same time, we observe that as you move from top to bottom, we observe that electron affinity value will be decreases. So, according to this periodic table, we observe that 1A having lower energy level, electron affinity, lower energy, that is electron affinity, and at the bottom, it is the lowest. So, cesium and francium having lower electron affinity value, whereas if you compare the right side element, that is the 7A, having higher electron affinity value. And in 7A, we observed that fluorine and chlorine having higher electron affinity value. So, predictor, observe this diagram within a group and within a period. Within a group, we observed that size will be increasing because number of shell increases. Within a period, we observe that number of electron and proton increases and size will be decreasing. So, in a group, while moving from top to bottom, electron affinity value is decreases and it increases from left to right across a period. Observe this diagram again. Chlorine converted into chloride ion by losing energy. Affinity means attraction. Therefore, electron affinity means tendency of an atom to accept an electron to form an anion. For example, the electron affinity of fluorine is 328 kilojoule per mole. One mole atom of fluorine release 328 kilojoule of energy to form one mole of fluoride ion. Got it? Observe this diagram. Elements are arranged within a period. You observe that electron affinity value will be increased within a period. Moving from left to right across a period, in a periodic table, the electron affinity for an atom increases. We can explain this by considering the nuclear charge of the atom. The more proton inside the nucleus, the stronger the attraction of the nucleus to electron. This stronger attraction makes it more difficult to remove electron. Within a group, we observe group 7A, fluorine, chlorine, bromine and iodine. Electron affinity value will be decreases when we move from top to bottom. Electron affinity values decreases from top to bottom because the size of atom increases down the group. With the increase in size of atom, shielding effect increases that result in poor attraction for the incoming electron, that is less energy released out. Okay, so we can say, as we go from left to right across a period in periodic table, the electron affinity increases. As one goes from down to up across a periodic table, the electron affinity decreases. Observe this diagram. Left to right, size decreases. More attraction between nucleus and the valence shell. Within a period, top to bottom, size increases because number of shell increases. Number of proton increases towards right side within a period. Number of orbit increases top to bottom within a group. Nuclear power increases with the increasing number of proton. Okay, nuclear power increases with the increasing number of proton. Therefore, we can say that in a period, number of orbit remains same. Therefore, nucleus become capable of binding electrons more closely. Therefore, more electron affinity value observed within a period as you move from left to right. Group 7A element having higher electron affinity value, and within a group, in group of orbit increases, which decrease the power of nucleus. Therefore, less energy observed as you move from top to bottom. Thank you. If you have any question or queries, please contact me or message me. Thank you.